Pinterest group boards are one of the most valuable tools you can use to market your business online, especially when it comes to social media. And best part is it's free. The hard part can be finding Pinterest group boards that are actually worth your time, ones that are high quality and will get you a huge boost in traffic through great exposure to your brand. When we're looking for high quality Pinterest group boards, we're basically looking for three things: a large amount of followers, a good amount of engagement, and clear instructions on how to join the group board. So I've done a lot of research into how you can find these high quality Pinterest group boards, and a lot of bloggers and online business owners say you should start with tools like PinGroupie. So let's look at PinGroupie.com. Now, PinGroupie is basically an online directory for Pinterest group boards, but there's a few fundamental flaws with the system. First off, you'll notice that the last crawl for many of these boards were over 8 months ago. And that's a problem because a lot can change in 8 months, especially online. So a lot of these boards may no longer exist or may not even be open to new collaborators, or they might have just gone through the spam mulcher. It's just basically a dumping ground for all kinds of random links. So we want to find high quality group boards, don't we? So let's say I'm a blog in the travel niche. I've already ran a search here for travel, travel category with the most collaborators and sort by descending. So this list right here is what PinGroupie considers to be the best Pinterest group boards related to travel. Now, I've looked at pretty much all of these, but we'll focus on the top 10. And out of the top 10, there are basically only two group boards here that are worth your time. The rest are filled with spam or unrelated content, or have very low engagement, or they're not even open to new collaborators. So out of these top 10, only two are any good. So let's take a look at one of them that I consider to be pretty good. So it's called The World Is Yours. Again, we're looking for group boards that are in our niche, assuming that we're in travel. So we're off to a good start. This seems to be focusing on traveling, but there's a few warning signs here. The pictures seem pretty good, decent quality, most of them anyway. But there's a lot of low engagement posts, a lot of single digits, double digits. We want to see more of these triple digits and even quadruple digits in the thousands, like this one here. But we're not seeing a lot of them. So that's a first warning sign. Some positives is that there's 5,000 followers. That's a good amount. And there's clear instructions on how to join the group board. We simply have to email the group board owner at this email address here or leave a message on their pins. So that's good. But overall, I think we can do better. This is a pretty low engagement Pinterest board. So let's start by, instead of going back to PinGroupie and looking at that list of group boards that really aren't worth our time, let's check out the person who owns this group board. So in Pinterest group boards, they list the collaborators right over here underneath the follow board button. And the one who owns the board will always be the profile listed to the furthest left. So it would be this one right here. So it looks like their name is called Home Sweet World. And so we're off to a good start because it looks like they are in our travel niche. They have a high amount of followers, so that's good. So in order for a user to build up that kind of following, there's a very good chance that they are involved in some Pinterest group boards themselves. So let's, instead of going back to PinGroupie, let's look at their profile and find out which group boards they're involved in. Because those will definitely be quality boards if they were able to build that kind of a following. So we're scrolling down looking for some group boards. The group boards look different from his own boards. So these ones here will be the user's own boards. Group boards look like this. They have a little circle here, and they have a little preview of some of the collaborators involved in the group board. So right away we can see that this guy is involved in dozens of really high profile group boards. There's tens of thousands and even hundreds of thousands of pins in some of these boards. So let's take a look at some of them. I'll take a look at the first one here. This one's called Our Amazing World. Looks like it has good potential. Okay, so again, looks like it's focused on travel, traveling the world. So it's in our niche. It's a good start. Another good sign, 30,000 followers and 48,000 pins. So it is a big board. And it's got 800 collaborators, so there's a lot of action going on here. Another promising sign, clear instructions on how to join the group. This saves a lot of time. You're gonna bump into a bunch of group boards that don't make that clear, and you can tell they're not very serious about the board, and that's going to reflect in their board quality, and therefore it's not worth your time. So clear instructions, very important. So just like that, you find yourself a board that you definitely want to be involved in. So all you have to do at this point is follow the instructions the group board owner has laid out here, and get in touch with them, give them your pitch, and they'll likely add you if you got some good quality stuff to share. So the best part is you can repeat this process over and over. This guy has dozens, and that's just one user. You can go through all of these, see if they're a good fit for you, contact them, and get involved in these high quality Pinterest group boards. And that's just one user. You can go use the same process and find other people who are doing similar stuff in your niche. So that's how I find high quality Pinterest group boards. And I highly recommend you do the same. And again, best part is this is all free marketing. And I found Pinterest to be one of the most valuable social media networks for that exact reason. Thanks for watching.